Hey guys, Jordan Winkler here. I got this Radical Firearms AR-15 pistol out here. It's having an interesting trigger issue, actually. So, the gun is clear, and I'm going to show you it right now. So, turn the safety off, compress the trigger on the bolt. Nothing, 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 nothing. Maybe if I run it again. All right, that time I got it. I do this, I let it out until it hopefully resets. Nothing. So I don't think this trigger is resetting. Well, I know it's not resetting. All right, so I'll hold it down, run the bolt again, see if I can get it to reset. Nope. Not resetting. Not resetting at all. So again, holding the trigger to the rear, running the bolt, and the hammer is just not wanting to drop. Now, if I take my finger all the way off the trigger, run the bolt, and press it, it seems to work okay. Now, if I take it all the way off, run the bolt, press it. So it's just not resetting. So again, running the bolt with my trigger finger is still held to the rear, and the trigger still held to the rear. Letting it out, nothing. Dead man's trigger. That's not actually the problem that I anticipated happening or having with a gun this short, but that's the problem I am having. Alright guys, so I got Darn, our armorer here, and I brought this gun in because I thought the problem was that it wasn't resetting. Okay, so can you explain what the issue was?
Sure. So when you put your fire control group inside the AR-15, the hammer spring is what retains your trigger pin, and then there's supposed to be what's called the S-spring inside here. And normally what you could do is you would look inside and you would see that there is a small S-shaped spring that goes through here, and then you would see it inside this hole. So Jordan was having problems with the AR pistol, and I noticed that the forward pin had worked its way out. So I took it all apart, I looked at the fire control group, and sure enough, the hammer does not have an S-spring installed. So what's happening is as you're firing and the hammer is actuating back and forth, it is rotating that forward pin. And eventually it will work its way out. And then when one side works its way out, it can't inside the receiver. So now it binds and it won't allow it to reset or a lot of the things that were happening to you while you were firing.
Yeah, I guess I should say initially it wasn't resetting and then all of a sudden it was just dead man's trigger.
Well, that's because once it works its way out enough where it can cant in there, well now it can't be caught by the disconnector in the back. So what's happening is this thing is firing, boom, and then it's just riding the bolt forward. So you either have to cock it to go, or it catches, but it catches it at an angle, so now it's all bound up and it won't go anywhere. So okay. There's no reset or no click, no bang, no nothing.
Okay.
But that all is born from there being no S-hook to retain that forward rotation pin.
All right, well, thanks for your help, Don.
You're very welcome.
Appreciate it a lot.
No problem, brother.